And the reaction, even from an event behind closed doors where it's just the passing public in the park, can make a little bit of noise. Tells you all you need to know about the power of Nations Cup jumping. As the arena welcomes forward the first of the Italians, Emanuele Gaudiano,